What should I text my future college roommate? That's a really good question, Julie Powers. I would text her something like, hey, what's up? I'm so psyched to meet you. P.S. Satan is my number one. P.P.S. Keep your away from my
Look back right, please.
I don't know how this happened. I think we just, I guess we have the same taste.
I cannot wait for this to be over so I can lose that girl who is just insane. She's insane. I mean, look at, I can't even handle it.
I'm just so happy that we're so on the same page. I mean, I had no idea. Down to the shoes. I think we're just kind of so alike that it's weird.
She's a psycho.
What are you talking about? She's a psycho.
Except nobody loves him more than April Ludgate.
No one.
Let's now have...
TikTok, little bird. Pull up a mushroom.
Aubrey Plaza.
All right, here with Aubrey Plaza. You just came off stage. Nice teeth. We're I don't even know what's going on here with the teeth.
I always keep these in my hand so that I can put them in my mouth immediately when I get up. It's a calming thing for me.
We're truly backstage. In the show, you said Howie was making a lot of noise next door. Is that true?
Yeah, he's so loud. I think he was crying. He was weeping really loud.
Howie was crying backstage?
Yeah.
We're breaking news right here. All right, well, thanks for talking with us.
Yeah, thanks.
All right, Aubrey.
Okay, she's done.
Gotta get the radiator to the lane.
Hello?
Hello?
Ow!
Hi!
Hi!
You are on a...
Hi!
Hi! You're...
Hi, Anna!
Hi!
Oh, this is a male and a female.
A male and a female. Hey, guys, you're on Anna Faris is Unqualified with Sim Sarna.
Woo! That's my favorite podcast.
And Aubrey Plaza. What are you wearing?
Hi, Aubrey.
Hello.
Hi, Aubrey Plaza.
Hey,
hi.
What are your names?
My name is Chris Pratt.
My name is Jennifer Lawrence.
Fuck is wrong with these people? This is the problem with America.
And we missed
today.
Donna.
We're all made with Blue Dream, which is a...
Ooh, I love Blue Dream.
Oh, Blue Dream.
Yeah.
You dirty bastard.
Oh, it sneaked back into
me,
my...
Blue Dream.
Do a run without bringing dicks in. Another dick joke for Jake.
Boss requested it.
Okay.
You are fresh as a fucking dick in the morning.
That's not that fresh. Have you ever sucked a dick in the morning?
I brush my teeth with dick, girl. What? Oh, Fox don't like that joke?
Yeah, you got your nice pins there. You got Taylor Swift. We killing it.
We hashtag we killing it.
And Taylor, you keep her on your chest.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Did you, like, does she ever come watch you play? One day?
Ooh, sorry.
Do you think Taylor would ever come watch you play?
Taylor.
Taylor Swift?
Oh, Taylor Swift.
The pin you got going on?
Taylor Swift pin.
Oh, yeah. Oh, is this not your jacket?
Someone just threw it on.
Oh, all right. Oh. Never mind then, you know?
No, I love Taylor. Love her. She's my, you know, my best friends.
Hey, who was the worst that you work with? Tom Hanks, Julia Roberts, or
Anne
Hathaway?
All of the above.
Were they hard to work with?
Every single one of them.
Nasty?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Tell about your career. How old are you?
29.
She's done movies. Do you understand? Tom Hanks. I haven't even fucking met him. I mean...
Did your parents listen to a lot of old school music when you were growing up?
My parents were very young, but they got pregnant with me when they were 20.
Wow, so you were an accident.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Big time.
Yeah. Yeah.
Do you guys have any wedding toast advice?
I'd say get just... Just get as drunk as you can
just
right before doing it. If you had
call
any
some
sort
names,
of...
some playful names,
mm-hmm.
You know, start calling people...
dicks and,
you know, just bag, hat.
That's a good one.
You know, crawl up your die.
Sure.
That kind of stuff.
That kind of stuff.
Let's just
do
say.
Do you ride the horse through a car wash? Is what I'm asking.
Naked. I'm naked on the horse.
What?
No, nothing.
What did you say?
Nothing.
Did you just say you're naked on the horse?
It's yeah, maybe. I don't know. Wait.
So
and
you're
see.
Both bareback.
We're both bareback. The horse is riding me. I mean.
No. They're asking me to rap. You go to hell. I want to hear about the naked horse riding, and he's telling me to rap. I thought you knew how to produce a television show. She's talking about riding a horse naked, and you're like, let's go to commercial.
Okay, everybody calm down. Okay, yes. He's out of my league now, but not once I learn how to pearl necklace him. Huh. Actually sounds really elegant.
It's not.
People love the film, Safety Not Guaranteed, and you've already won an award for it. First of all, what award did you win?
I won the Young Hollywood Award.
Oh, that's very nice.
Thank you.
Very nice. And did you give a speech? Did you have to give a speech for this when you got the award?
Yes, I wasn't required to, but I did give one. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Are you happy with how the speech went?
I think so. Of what I can remember of it, I think I said thank you. Thank you to Young Hollywood for this award. Thank you to all the young people. Thank you to the Young Hollywood Awards and to all the young people out there. Keep being young. And, you old people. Old people. Old people can go themselves.
Why did you?
I'm going to live forever. And then I walked off.
What? Okay.
Yeah. Old people. Old people can go. I'm going to live forever. Blew into my mouth.
You need help. Do you have an ID bracelet?
This is my movie.
Do you have an ID bracelet on?
Do we get security?
That would be helpful. Thank you.
Yeah, get security.
Should we talk about our baby?
Yes, please.
It was so much fun. And,
what was great about working together is we laughed. There was an immediate
chemistry.
There was laughter. It's like we put in a laughter machine.
I didn't know what to expect when we started.
Right.
But when we ended.
There.
It's always Halloween.
It was like we'd never started before.
Before. And it was like it never happened, because it didn't.
Right, it was like a dream.
It was like a nightmare.
It was like a pleasant nightmare. It was like a not so scary nightmare.
Of dreams.
Dreams.
The busboy just like gave me all of this cash for no reason.
Long time no see. What is that supposed to mean? What does that mean?
Look. Hi.
Hi.
Erica, this is
Beth. Hi.
During one of the breaks, she leans over and she goes, "Do you want to make out when we're doing the song?"
I go, "Yes, yes."
Okay. I've been asking for years. Kidding?
7 seasons?
Yeah. So we just.
I can't look at it. I can't watch it.
Oh my God.
Hi, who are you?
I wanted to meet you.
Why?
I wanted to meet you.
Why are you in my house?
Let me finish, okay? Don't interrupt me, okay?
This is very creepy, the kid pushing an old woman on a wheelchair down a hill. Up and into a shallow grave. Goodbye, Grandma. I really want to see this movie. This looks great.
Right. He was in jail, and then when he got out, he painted a naked picture of me.
He painted a naked picture of you?
No, he painted a... He painted a picture of a naked woman, and then he says it's me.
Right.
And that he gave her Asian eyes, uh-huh. And then his feet. And then...
I just brought her a painting. Holy shit. I've never seen your ass in real life. I made the butt really big, and I made your eyes more Asian.
That's me? And he asked if he could bring over a housewarming gift for me. I've never met him before in my life. He showed up to my house in a white suit with no shoes on, barefoot, and gave me a painting on a piece of wood that's bigger than me, that is just a naked me, and then just gave it to me, and then he went outside and jumped in my pool. And then he left.
Can I get one hug, warm hug before? All right. I love you.
Love you too. Oh my god! Stevie, jump in. Save him. Dude, I told you it was freezing. I don't even have any towels. That's a lie. I have no towels.
Joey, I love you.
As long as there is somebody writing for Larry Gary. Oh, I didn't know Aubrey Plaza was going to... I'm not supposed to be on the red carpet?
No, no one...
Oh, I'm sorry.
You got fired. Someone fired.
They're telling me now?
Yep.
You're telling me?
Yeah, you're fired.
This is an exclusive. This is a horrifying moment.
Oh, my... Wow. It's weird that she would tell me instead of, like, the producers.
No, stop, Kyle. I'm serious. Just let me do this. Let me take her for a hike.
Are you out of your mind? Look at her, Zach.
He's like,
you guys,
you're a delight. He's like your generation's Marlon Brando. I mean, come on.
Yeah, come on, Aubrey.
Wait, didn't
you say earlier you were our generation's Marlon Brando?
I did say that earlier.
Who wants to go first?
She can.
Hook me up, baby.
Hook it up.
Am I gonna get an IV? I could use a little cocktail. Let's just get this over with.
Ready? Do you think going to an all-girls Catholic school messed you up in any way?
Ooh, how long do we have?
Did you ever consider becoming a nun?
I did.
Is that true?
Yeah.
My first job was in a convent.
Oh my god.
I was a receptionist. It's called a portress. I answered the phones, and it was mostly the shoe cobbler. This is a true story, am I right?
It's true? Oh my god, who are you?
You know what? You are always cramping our style, okay?
I didn't realize you guys had a style like a cramp. What is your style?
Head sits so. Head sits so. I'm dope.
Are you having a stroke?
Okay, straight up, you never listen to my ideas on how to drum up business in this.
This isn't Shark Tank. Your job.
But I'll get someone to do it. I just have to have someone that knows how to fly.
I'll take lessons. I would take it.
Okay.
I'll learn how to fly.
Okay.
You know that you know you can always count on me.
All right. Jesus.
What was that look about? I just offered to save your life by flying and you did it.
No,
looked away.
No,
I felt terrible now.
No, I marry me.
He's really thinking this text over. LOL. I don't believe you'll be able to come up with anything negative to say about Jerry. If you can, go for it. Smiley face. What a dumbass. He really sucks.
The director of this movie is David O. Russell.
And Aubrey, as April, you have taken Disaffected to new heights or lows. I'm not sure which. And I admire it every time I watch you on screen. And I was just wondering, is there any kind of method to that? Or does that come naturally?
Yeah, I guess it comes naturally.
Excellent.
I sold my soul to the devil. This is the first time I'm wearing a long dress, so soak it in, America. Get used to this.
How is your skin handling it, the reaction to the expensive fabric?
My half Puerto Rican Delaware skin is like, what the f*** is happening right now?
Now, how are you two friends?
How do we meet?
I went on Kathy's show and she pierced my ears on live television.
I'm brave.
You're very brave.
Don't do it!
What are you talking about?
Okay,
now you have a K-hole.
Nice.
Beautifully done.
I did. I pierced her ear on live television, and I went a little high, so I don't want to say I maimed her.
She missed the mark.
But I actually maimed her.
She almost got my cartilage. It could have been very dangerous.
But the whole time she was on my show, she just kept saying, can I meet Joan Rivers?
Have you never trimmed a bud?
No. Those are real?
Whoa.
Super nice.
These are fat ones.
Whoa.
Those perbs.
Like, you know, you learn about, like, cattle and animal husbandry and stuff like
that's
that.
That's right.
Yeah.
And, you know, I did some stuff. I got into that. You know, I've sheared some sheep in my day and,
No, seriously, you've sheared sheep?
Yeah.
Do they fight back when you're shearing them?
No, they sing and they tell you stories and they're like, they're really sweet.
No, are they bummed out?
Flaham doesn't rhyme with down.
Right.
So he went with Allentown.
Is that really true?
That's
or
a
you...
fact. Wow. Factories tear down in Bethlehem.
I'm like tone deaf too, yeah. So I can't even sing it, but it's in my head.
I'm sorry, we don't want to hear it.
Black Klansman explores the struggle of a black police officer to find his role in the fight against white supremacy. So congratulations to the sole nominee from that film today, Adam Driver. Adam, we are so proud of you. You were the best one. I'm sure they'll do the white thing. I wish I never wore those choker necklaces.
Yeah.
No, that wasn't a good look for me. I also don't regret dabbling in witchcraft.
Ooh.
You're the most fascinating person I've talked to in quite a long time.
Oh, okay.
I'm serious. This is really good stuff. I want to know more about you.
Please ask me anything. I want to tell you everything.
Yes, you will. Now I'm afraid. Okay. I'm afraid. Will you come back? Because I want to find out more.
No.
Ha 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 ha!